Hello everyone, here's a short video of Flavors Restaurant in Holiday Inn. They have a lunch buffet at 2,300 and their daily breakfast is at 1,350.
Great fish. Potato wedge. Great veggies, rice. Seafood paella. We have a sushi station. Sushi. Salad. And drinks. And sa labas ay the rest of the menu. And then we have German potato salad and vegetables. We can buy that. It's the station. There's the chum, grill. Cochero. Mixed pancit. Indian curry. Giniling. Dami pala. Cham. Indian stir fried chicken. Fish cake.
Here's what it looks like from my view, and here's the food that we ordered. We didn't do the buffet, but everything was worth it, so I hope you get the chance to visit Flavors. Thank you for watching!